Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to add toolbars to your Windows 10 taskbar. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first thing you want to do is just right click on a blank area of your taskbar, and then go ahead and left click on where it says toolbars, and then you can add different toolbars here. I would suggest selecting new toolbar. At this point, you can enter in a folder in which you want to create a toolbar for. So let's just say we have a folder, maybe it's our download folder. I'm just going to select the folder here. And you see we have a toolbar listed here, so you easily will be able to access it, your downloads right from there. So pretty cool, you can drag it back and forth as well. And if you want to right click on this toolbar, you can go ahead and change some of the features about it. So if you want to change the view, you can change it to large icons. And if you right click, you can show the text as well as showing the title. So pretty cool little feature to know about there. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.